who's speaking?
It's Selvin phoning from Roof on Top. How are you doing? Can you talk? Do you have a moment for me?
Sorry, who's calling?
It's Selvin Edinald from Roof on Top. Do you have a minute for me? I know you're busy with elections and getting a lot of people to vote for you.
Board a plane. Can you send me an SMS?
Just a couple of seconds, not long. Can I go? Listen.
So just send me an SMS.
For the past 3 years, I've been asking Patricia de Lille about the water issue, right? She never responded to me. I've asked on social media.
You are asking me about a water problem. I'm telling you I'm about to board a plane. Could you please send me an SMS?
Okay. Okay, so you're not going to talk to me, Mmusi?
Hey?
You're not going to talk to me at the moment. I'm going to take you a couple of seconds. Tell me, Mmusi, why must I vote for you today?
A couple of seconds to deal with the water problem.
Okay, then tell me, why must I vote for the Democratic Alliance today?
Can I ask you to send me an SMS so that I can sort out your water problem?
No, let's leave the water problem. Just in a couple of seconds, why must I vote for Democratic Alliance today?
Because we're the only party that has proven that we don't steal anyone's money creating work in this country.
Okay. Are you going to take care of the Ace Magashule saga?
For black people and white people.
Okay.
For all South Africans.
All right.
So if you don't want corruption, if you want division, well, vote for anyone else. But I'm here to tell you that if you want a South Africa for all, where all citizens work together, the only party to vote for is the DA.
Sure. All right, Mmusi, you've got my support. Listen, last question. I made a video about this. Can I post it on social media? Is it all right?
Really, I promise you.
Okay. I'll send you an SMS, right? All right, then.
SMS me?
Okay. Okay, I've got your permission to post this on social media. He doesn't want to answer me there. Cheers, guys.